Hey guys, we're back hanging out at Chloe's house.
Whoa, she got tits on the.
Everybody lies, no exceptions. It's a caricature of herself saying it.
It's cool. Awesome. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fearer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Cigarettes? Or is that the marijuana?
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
Oh, it's just oregano. It says so.
Yes. Chloe's dad built this dresser.
Height chart.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Dad is gone.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret. Chloe's trash overfloweth. So it was Chloe who printed all these flyers. Is this a desk or a storage space? Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop, but it won't play without any power.
What'd she say?
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop, but I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Shit.
Wow, dude, really?
Get a new vehicle.
Yeah.
You could have bought probably two of Warren's vehicles for that.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here. There's the power strip.
Should I do some snooping and rewinding time?
Sure.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious. This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Ray, Ratch.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Wow. 5 years and she's just...
kept it there?
Still sitting there in the top drawer. Black hole danger. Cosmic Snail. Max, Chloe.
And Super Kitty.
Is that a kitty? It is. Freedom Eagle and Super Kitty. Power Girls. I want to find this kitty. Chloe, what's up with Super Kitty? Where's Super Kitty?
Yeah.
Old cardboard boxes.
Looking through your shit.
Dude, you brought my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Thanks. God.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student.
Whoa, fail.
When she cared.
80 plus abs?
She didn't do her sit-ups. She did too many sit-ups. Yeah, they don't know what abs is either.
And oh, abs is like dirty laundry. Gross.
No consequences for that, at least.
I had so many absences in my last year.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Out, so it was fine.
Yeah.
Look at that. Aww. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Some might say a little too close.
No, they're just...
That looks like a model shot and all sultry and stuff like... You're not seeing the weirdness in the hole.
I am seeing the weirdness. I'm trying to look past it. Is she sniffing him? Too close.
Yeah, that was weird. This my girl. This my girl, punk.
She looks super happy.
She's vaping.
Desk.
What was the desk that I can do? Oh yeah, search.
I think this junk swallowed her discs. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
Just gonna steal from your friend? Whoa, that's the
picture. Hey, give me that.
On everything.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
You and she were buddies, weren't you?
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
She's gonna have some abandonment issues now.
Yeah.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
The only thing I missed there was her mom. Do I care?
No, Max. The player's over there.
I'm kind of curious.
So tell me. What does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I didn't do this either. Party all night.
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
I don't want her to think I'm sad. I'll do it again.
So tell me, what is Max Cup?
I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Nothing but junk in this
oregano.
Suitcase.
Yes, Fraser. I always write what I'm smoking on my ashtray.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Just looking at your trash.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
So she purposefully gets parking tickets because she loves trouble.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Ann.
Yeah.
Man, I...
Well, you never...
I never...
I skipped back a lot.
Rachel had my back. She looks like...
That was her plan.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel...
6 months ago.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life.
And you haven't heard anything from?
Like everybody in my life.
Yeah, it has a real Laura Palmer vibe. Someone changed my life.
Yeah, totally.
Next we'll find tapes of her saying, "What's up, Doc?"
Now can you please put on some jams?
Okay. Get some pajamas.
Oh, I was gonna get the jam from the fridge.
Sleepover! We're both very funny.
Yes, we are.
Switching on. I'm just a little bit stuck in the middle. I want to hear that.
Yeah, I love that song.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
You can blaze on the oregano?
Blaze. Did you call it that?
What, blazing?
Yeah.
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
All right. I recognize that voice.
Dreams are so real that our smoking made Fraser cough.
I recognize this voice. This music.
You
tell me
stories of this. You guys know who it is?
Whoa,
shit.
Dark. I cannot see anything. Whoa, dark.
Oh, I have to
I
turn
cannot
on.
See anything.
I want to snoop everything.
I made the top.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hair dye.
I don't think that one little tube is gonna do it.
No, I don't think so.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Why, what does fluoxetine do?
I don't know.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Yeah, that's probably just for touch-ups.
Does anybody know who?
Depression?
This song is by?
I don't think it's Bjork.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe.
Definitely not.
But here I am.
Sounds like my kind of shit.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Oh, it is for depression. It's like Prozac.
Nothing's changed.
Is that just common knowledge
except
in America?
Except for me and Chloe.
Rob's in the kitchen.
Wow, I am the snoopiest fuck.
Yeah, dude.
This must be his parents' room.
Rewind time and open the fucking
window. I saw that shit.
I wanna... Yeah, what? No! You dummy! I'm not letting that happen. I don't give a fuck. Hey, what are you doing? Where'd you go? Get the fuck out of here!
Act, react, or die. A 21st century survival guide. Whoop.
Oh, dildos.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Madsen.
Did anybody find out who it is yet? They must know.
Was it those two names that I just said?
Oh, you said some words?
Yeah.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
It's Julia Stone.
Oh.
Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Wait.
That's Chloe in her belly. That's her dad.
That was
not her, her stepdad.
That was her kissing her dad in that photo?
No, it was her mom. Chloe was in her belly.
I don't know. After those photos of her and her dad, I thought it was just... It's really stuck with me how creepy that shit was.
Yeah, no. Dude, seriously? You're gonna look through their taxes? God damn it.
The prices are late on their bills.
Arcadia Mortgage is $4,000 a month? Or that's just how much is
that's
due?
That's overdue.
Okay. So that'd be a fucking huge-ass mortgage.
Yeah, dude.
$4,000 a month.
That would be like...
Vancouver mortgage.
More than a Vancouver mortgage. Even,
Vancouver mansion.
Joyce
mortgage.
Looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
I think that his face was just pasted on after.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
I'm gonna find dildos if it's the last thing I fucking do.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
I think that that bird was one of the pictures I need to get. Where'd it go?
There it is.
There he is. Come here. Get the fuck.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
I will go off and kill all the Jew birds. Oh no.
Fuck
I
you,
altered
Blue
time
bird.
To allow Hitler bird to live.
Wow.
Higher! Higher!
Oh my god.
Oh no, the world's such a worse place now that Hitler bird exists.
That wasn't the security guard guy, was it? No. No.
No, it didn't look like him.
David, though?
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
And there wasn't...
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
David.
There was an earlier thing where she even said who would marry a guy like that.
Really?
In the profile.
Shit. Oh my god.
So that's possible.
I think it is. Because the guy's name is David. The security guy's name is David.
Someone locked it from the other side.
It didn't look like him in the photo.
No, it didn't.
Enough like him. Like, I don't know. Game might be racist. Like, all mustachioed men look the same. I don't think so.
Now, this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Well, it sucks when your boyfriend slash dad dies. Whoop.
I'm in his house right now.
Yeah, that's gonna be awkward if he comes home and it is him.
Yeah.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Oh, we talked about
her earlier.
I better
get one soon.
I was like, who the fuck is Joyce? Then she mentioned it. But... Oil bananas. You're gonna need toilet paper after those oil bananas. That's for damn sure.
Two Whales Diner.
I'm hungry whale. I'm bloated whale.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Because the one whale reminds you of how hungry you are, while the other whale reminds you of how you'll feel when you've eaten all the burgers.
Mm. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, man, me too. But not for my crap food. For something like...
Your crap.
I want, like...
I guess they're aging pizza. These books.
Burger pizza.
Damn, it's the couch.
Nah.
We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks
man,
like a ship.
She's doing you here, couch.
Yeah, she's like, damn, son, it's the couch. Wait a minute, that is a couch. I thought it was a pirate ship, yo.
I think we're high off of
Blazing.
Chloe's oregano.
Secondhand blaze.
Oh, oregano.
I can feel Autumn pushing out the sump. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Aww, no, the kitty!
We found our kitty!
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Uh-oh, are you gonna get angry?
That's why you shouldn't have outdoor kitties. Kitties must be protected and sheltered and confined to small areas.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Nothing ever changes, eh?
Yeah, I gotta say, Max is a bit of a dick. She moved away and then didn't even, like... Like, yeah, two people can call each other, but she was the one moving to the new place. Not...
Like, yeah,
you call the location that...
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far away from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
That was them at what age?
12.
12? So they...
Or 13.
When do they hit puberty? Because their voice is the exact same.
Girls' voices don't change that much.
They do. They do too.
Oh, God, my head is itchy.
It's a cute little vignette.
Yeah, it is.
I think I missed something in the house. Oh, yeah.
Food. Yum, that looks tasty.
Food cart monthly.
I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Oh, that's the garage. I guess that's another way of getting to the garage, so I didn't need to go through the house.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
That's him, all right.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Nice.
America.
America.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Nope, just haven't filled that spot yet.
Yes, score.
With a gun?
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
I'll just turn on the washing machine.
That does not look stable.
Drop, mighty screwdriver.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh, so we should have not done that?
Guess not.
Oops.
Climb up on.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Security of the school.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Do kids say wowzer now? Or is this just one of her idiosyncrasies?
I don't know.
Pretty cute. Wowzers.
Should I switch the song? What the?
Yeah.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Is it in her room?
It's in their house, yeah.
What is it in Chloe's room? I haven't seen Chloe yet.
No, me neither.
Wow, dude.
No. He respected her privacy.
Only his room, but right on the bed. So,
yeah.
Like.
Yeah.
But yeah, he didn't. It's hard to condemn him completely for that, especially if he's not recording it. I don't know.
We have cameras in our.
They should know about him, though.
Well, we only have one.
Oh, there we go. Just has to land on that. Laptop. Don't see what he's been looking at.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
Yep.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Blackwell.
That's a good guess. Porn stash. Mustache ride.
Ooh.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
I am Scoopmaster Deluxe.
Butterfingers.
Whoops. Don't want those consequences.
Nah, fuck that.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Anyone actually eat spam?
We found out recently that it's huge in Japan.
Yeah.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
If he is, then they really don't have a good relationship because she just spent $3,000 on fucking...
Asshole, fix my car.
Yeah.
Cool, now it's opened.
Oh, apparently that was closed.
Mail!
I already looked at it, it's unpaid bills.
Oh, that was the unpaid bills.
Alright, we're gonna take a break. Mainly because I have to pee really bad.
Oh, sunshine.
She does that every time I tell her. Back after this. Stay tuned.